Did you know? Kirby's first appearance wasn't in Kirby's Dream Land for the Nintendo Game Boy, but rather as an outspoken defender of Roman Polanski's court cases in 1977. Several photographs were captured of Kirby harassing journalists during questioning before Polanski fled the United States. Kirby was the first signature to decree Polanski's innocence. Series creator Masahiro Sakurai is quoted as saying, "I created Kirby as a children's game character, not a children's predator character."